Around the globe, particularly in the Philippines, individuals are experiencing the COVID-19 pandemic, and millions are endeavoring to persevere. Enforcing water sanitation and hygiene during emergencies and outbreaks is essential, especially in this time of pandemic. Let us first define water sanitation. Water sanitation is defined as the process of cleaning and purifying water. The term sanitation derives its meaning from the Latin word sanitas, or health. Sanitation refers to a process whereby people demand, affect, and sustain a hygienic and healthy environment. It includes safe disposal of human wastes, solid wastes, wastewater, domestic wastes, personal wastes, and food wastes. Hygiene is a part of physical health that involves practice of keeping clean in order to prevent illnesses and diseases. Water sanitation and hygiene, or simply WASH, refers to integrated approach to prevent diseases and deaths, especially among children, through clean water, clean toilets, and clean hands.
Let us show you how to perform proper hand washing by demonstrating these steps.
First, wet your hands under the running water. Next, apply soap and rub your hands together. At least 20 seconds to rub your palms. Back of your hands. Between your fingers, your fingertips, your thumbs, your hands. Remember to rub each area for 5 times. Lastly, rinse your hands thoroughly under the running water.
Drying our hands is important since bacteria can remain in wet conditions and it's more likely to spread. We can utilize some drying provisions such as paper towels, clean towels, and hand dryers. Avoid using used towel to prevent bacteria transmission or it will technically ruin your professional hand washing technique. Using alcohol after drying potentially eliminates bacteria and germs effectively.
Importance of clean water sanitation and hygiene. Water is a basic necessity and an important resource for sustaining life. The decline in water quality endangers the health of humans as well as the ecosystem. Clean drinking water, hygiene, and sanitation play an important part in maintaining health. Contaminated water causes many waterborne infections such as polio, diarrhea, trachoma, typhoid fever, cholera, and many more. Which is why sanitation makes a positive contribution for every person.
Here are the positive effects of practicing proper water sanitation and hygiene.
It can cause safer environments such as hospital. It can lower mortality rate. It can help cleanse the body to maintain healthy life and far from sickness.
The absence of practice of water sanitation has negative impacts to us. Almost 5 million Filipino individuals depend on dangerous and unreasonable water sources, and 9 million need admittance to improve disinfection.
Handwashing facts. Did you know that only 5% of people wash their hands correctly? Or that up to 80% of communicable diseases are transferred by touch? And that you are more likely to wash your hands in the mornings instead of the evenings? Have you also heard that you make contact with up to 300 different kinds of surfaces every 30 minutes? Thus making contact with up to 800,000 germs! Oh my! Pathogens tries to infect us, thus making us sick. So it is important, it is vital to wash our most formidable first line of defense, our skin, our body. Being clean is being safe, especially during a pandemic.